We'll see you all later.
I had my birthday gift. Has it been a week yet?
Well, that was from me, though.
I know, I was going to tell Elaine and Perry.
What did you get?
And so we went to Riverside, had lunch at the
Mission Inn.
Mission Inn is a wonderful buffet.
It was a buffet, yeah, inside.
Beautiful buffet.
Was it the same place where we?
Same place that we ate.
Okay, it's almost out.
You're killing Uncle Bruce.
This is one of these magic things where you have to open one right after the
No, there's no tricks, and you're not going to be disappointed, I don't think.
Well, I know I'm going to be disappointed. Oh! We talked about this.
It's so funny because right after you mentioned it, these guys had already bought it.
They did.
A couple days before you said, "Hey, I saw this thing on TV where you put
That's
the cat,
so cool.
camera on the cat."
I want to know where my cat goes every night. You know.
Mom, we should get one.
Yeah, we'll watch her catch a bunny.
We're just going to pass it around.
She'll bat at the lizard, and we'll be watching the lizard die. We'll be like that.
I'll pass it around. Isn't that? I knew that Bruce had mentioned it, but I thought, that's too far-fetched. I won't be able to get one.
So you think you'll be able to use it?
I'm going to use it.
Well, how often do you have to take it off every night?
Wait, what's it look like?
It just goes around his neck.
Well, let Graham hold it.
It's all right, Keith.
Yeah, why am I holding it?
See, this
Happy
goes
birthday,
right.
girl.
Where does it go?
Around his neck.
Around what's neck?
Bobby's neck.
I don't know what he's doing, but we could take a picture of Bobby with it on.
Yeah.
That would be really cool.
All right. Oh my gosh, thank you so much, Keith.
You'll get these pictures of where Bobby goes tonight. And they'll all be black. It'll be dark.
That's what I was thinking was going to happen to us. Like, Kitty maybe gets it. And most of them are just her arms like this.
Well, Nikki doesn't wear masks.
Yeah, like this.
But we can get one for her.
One pet can journal.
You don't have a collar at all? You need to have a collar with your name on it.
I know, Mom. Why don't we ever get a little...
I know.
Well, what they say is that outdoor cats, and maybe yours are fine, but it can get caught. You know, like if they jump on
a stick.
Yeah, I wouldn't have it on every single night. I have tried on every night.
He'd have his special nights where he'd get dressed up.
Camera night, yes. Dressed up to go out.
Ready, Bobby.
Camera night.
National Geographic.
Do you think he'll actually want to wear it?
Well, he wears his, his
belt
identification.
Isn't this going to feel heavier to him?
Complain to me. Is it
he'll try to take it off.
It's small.
Yeah.
Where'd
That'll
you find
funny.
It? At pet
Amelia
store?
Actually bought it.
At this pet store?
I don't know where she bought it.
Because I didn't know where I would get one.